Dr. Shreya Shah. The ophthalmologist couple, Dr. Shreya Shah and Dr. Mehul Shah, have been selflessly practicing it for 25 years in the form of Drashti Netralaya and Ophthalmic Mission Trust. The doctor couple started a private clinic called Drashti Netralaya in 1992 with a noble intention of serving the poor in a remote village called Dahod with an aim of creating a blind-free zone. Considering huge backlog of eye surgeries piled up over the years in the absence of free quality services in this area, the couple decided to convert their private hospital into a charitable one. We salute the relentless and selfless work of the couple and present the AMA Nagrikta Puraskar Award 2014 to Dr. Shreya Shah.
Rare combination of highest technology, best quality, mass work, totally computerized hospital. Total range of eye care is offered here. Since our childhood, myself and my husband both were intent to do some service to the society, and we both are ophthalmologists, so naturally we decided this field for service. When we came here in 1992, we had many challenges. The first, illiteracy and ignorance of this tribal people. I remember we used to spend 2 hours a day just to explain them that the surgery should be done with intraocular lens implantation, because they were used to offering such a thick glasses after surgery only, and we took enough time to explain them. For further, we want to declare this zone as a backlog free, blind, avoidable blindness free zone. To bring free patients and increase their awareness, we bring free patients from the periphery by 4 ways. We are reaching them by mobile diagnostic camps in interior villages. We have mobile van for the taluka places, which goes at every first day of month. School screening activity, we have decided to screen all children of these 3 districts, and whosoever needs surgery, we are doing free of cost. And every year our team go and do follow up of those children, they are wearing glasses or not. And rest of the people we are bringing by door to door call. So one team, right now we are sitting here, and 4 team are working in periphery. At evening, so many patients will be here. Oh, my message to my dear younger generation is, see, earning money and having luxury is not bad. In fact, you should go for it. It's your life and you should enjoy the life. But practice, money and career will be at its best of the quality if you include social angle into your life.